Okay, enough with the dancing. We must go. All right. In the grand scheme of everything, they really haven't given us, like, too much to work with here, ammo-wise. Which means we need to employ sneaky tactics, okay?
Throw it to work. The word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the top.
You shitting me? They put you in jail again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. Makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Okay. Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Well, that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey. Did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
They're going to fight the Scars? Or they previously did fight the Scars and lost? Okay. We need to be very, very strategic here. And I think we should start with maybe a bow and arrow. Maybe the guy on top? What? I meant to pull that back. Okay, shoot. Well, let's craft. We can craft them. Okay, just getting into the swing of things. No need to panic. What? Drop? I don't know what happened there.
Are you kidding me? You got anything?
All clear.
Okay. 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 Second time's the charm. We do need to not use any ammo on a couple of these, though. Maybe this guy. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Oh no, I definitely want the hammer. Okay, do we think? No! Shoot! Okay, no, it's silent! We're silent! We're silent! It's fine, it's fine. Okay, down, down. Sorry, I meant down.
She's back there.
I feel like sometimes it does give that to me, though. Sometimes it does. What should I do? What should I do? No, don't bring dogs. Okay, we gotta fight! We gotta fight! No! Off! Swing! Come on! That's for the dog! Kill him! Yes! Okay. Run, 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 run. We need to pick up. We need to pick up. Where'd the bat go? No, shoot, shoot, shoot. What is that? Oh my god! Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Down. And now we're gonna heal. Heal. Okay. I really feel like this could have, you know, started off on a little bit better of a foot, but now we're at where we're at, so.
Try another angle!
What? Over here!
No! Come on! Yes! Nice! And down. I really don't think we need that sort of language. The good news is we really haven't used that much ammo. Oh boy. Please have ammo. Please have ammo. Oh, get up! Get up! Ow! Run! Okay, you definitely have ammo. She doesn't have ammo.
She went that way!
No. No, 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 no. Okay. Go down, down, down. Maybe I should get something out that actually has ammo in it.
I don't see her! Van out! Check the whole courtyard! Don't let her escape!
Carter! Right over here!
Ow! Oh god! Okay.
She ducked over there.
Okay. Let's use this. Go, go, go. This is not good that we've already used two med kits before we've even started.
Where'd she go?
There's a lot of stuff in here though. Okay, maybe revolver, headshot?
Here!
Fuck off.
I found her!
Shoot.
Over here!
I panic shot. Okay, go, 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 go. And we're just gonna chill. We're just gonna chill for a minute. Oh, there's a building here. Okay, well maybe if she's over there, I can get some of the goods in here. Yes. Okay, let's grab the med kit. Grab that alcohol. Oh yeah, we got some stuff. Drop something. No dice.
Ah,
all right, inside the building or
keep looking, fuckers.
Okay, I want to go to the other side of this because I feel like maybe the building is gonna be forward. Yeah.
shouldn't have looked back. Please move, bear. Thank you. We're good. Okay, I've got an idea. We're gonna craft arrows. And we're gonna slide around like this. We're okay on the baseball bat, so I have a hatchet. Pretty sure there's a dude over here. Oh, just jumped over something. Okay. It's fine. Everything is fine. Let's go this way. This way. This is a dead end. Okay. So we gotta get inside of this. Okay. Wait until... Oh, no, no, no.
Kill, kill.
Good. Oh god, oh god. Oh, ammo. No, 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 no. Pick up the ammo. Where was she?
She's not here. Flush her out.
Oh god, oh god. They're all here. Maybe we can get a twofer?
Oh. Over here!
I don't even think that one died. Okay, we need to run. Run, reassess. Run, reassess. Run, reassess. Everything is fine. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna swap around here.
Did anyone see her?
Perfect.
Area's clear.
Okay. I'm in a teensy bit of a trap right now. All right, that's sort of a lot of blood. So let's just maybe keep moving around.
She fucking killed Mila! She can't have gone far.
Yeah, she could have. What should I be making? I can make some of these. Okay, let's make those. Well, now it's too late to go back. Let's take out my bottle. Honestly, I forgot everything I learned from last stream. Had I had the bottle out, I probably wouldn't have used two health kits so quickly. Okay. All right, so this right here was one little entrance into this place. Good. Keep going. Oh man, are the stairs back where they are over there? This is very, very unfortunate. Okay, let's come back here. Let's pick up these. Heard that. Okay. Where do we think? Come on. Come on. Just keep walking. Nothing to see back here. Gave me the grab option even without the bottle. That was my bad. That was my bad. Okay. So I've got this path or back the way I came. Kind of feel like I should go back this way. Unfortunately, I've been kind of... Okay. I think this actually wrapped around to the same place.
Does anyone see her? Where the fuck did she go, guys? Around.
I don't know. Oh, yes. Okay. Go. Ray, go. Ray, go. Ray, go. Ray, go. Yes. Good. Good. Good, good. No, with the...
Another dead soldier!
I'm gonna be surrounded in a moment. Don't come this way. Don't come this way. Where'd he go? Oh god, I have no idea where that guy just went. Okay, all right, that's fine. Okay. That guy was a literal ghost. As long as we remember that we have a bogey behind us, we're good. We're good. Okay. Okay, it's fine. Everything is fine. Okay, he's doing little laps this way. Full of cloth again. One more health kit, I guess. Okay. Okay, come on. They're just so unpredictable with their movements, you know? Much stuff, but I haven't found a bottle. Maybe out here? Should I risk it? I mean, we've seen what I can do with a bottle, you know? No dice. Okay, we continue. Anything under here? Like a bottle? Those. Okay. Hmm. Somebody's listening to music on the other side of this. Supply list. Must, alcohol swabs, iodine swabs, woven gauze, gauze bandages with tape, blah, blah. If available. Be sure to dig into the corners of the second floor. There are still rooms we haven't opened that might sell things worth taking. Don't go near the lower levels, Sam. Okay. Don't go near the lower levels. Does this count as a lower level or... Oh my gosh. Corner? Corner? Maybe it means like a corner back here. Can I shoot from here? No. I just see down.
You know, maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be in her cell.
When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora!
Nora!
I'm not going down for her, man.
Okay. Okay.
Just gonna climb until we get to Nora. That room. Okay, we're just gonna talk to her, but we're gonna have our shotgun out just in case, you know?
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot
That's
me.
That's the wrong answer.
The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson.
Hmm.
Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
No!
Somebody, please! Over here!
Oh, heck no!
Nora! You can't escape!
escape this!
Come on. No! No! I'm getting through! Where'd she go? No! No!
No!
No!
Got you!
Go! Kill her! No! Push!
Come on!
Throw down your weapon!
No,
please! Back up!
Put your gun down!
You can walk away from this, okay? I can-
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Yes.
Nora wasn't wearing a mask. What the fuck are we doing?
I don't care. I want her extracted. What this trespasser did.
No one sees it. No one sees it. No one sees it. Okay, we need to employ the alley-oop. Go, go! Throw! Yes! Strike! Yes! Good. Alley-oop! Alley-oop! Run? I don't know what I'm doing. No! Oh, heck! Oh, heck! This is bad! I think I'm being chased, but I'm not sure. Push through! No!
Got you now!
Oh, wait, I gotta run through here. I gotta run. And stop. Heal. Please get it off. Okay. Everything is fine. Everything is very fine. That's the good news.
There you are!
Shoot! Hey, attack her! For the sake of argument, I'm pretty much on your side.
I know you're out there.
No, you don't. Throw! Kill! Per usual. Bottles for the win. Okay. Okay, we are out of bottles. Is everybody dead, though? I feel like I'm getting a little greedy with this. Can't even take any of that. Bottle! Yes! Okay, we're good. We are good. There was another one anyways. Okay. I feel like that clicker, like, was not attacking her. Full of ammo. Alright, what do we think? Through the doors?
Okay. Where'd you go?
I feel like the light is bringing attention. What the heck? How do I get to where she is? Right.
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores.
Mm-hmm.
You're her.
Who's her?
You Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
Your call.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Oh.
That was the wrong answer, folks. Yeah. Okay. Let's just,
me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
Could be. A lot of it, not though.
She's hiding out in this aquarium.
How did she do that? Or how did she know that, I mean?
Arms up.
Is this TOS? What? Are we 18 plus? Is this TOS? What's going on here? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. It is part of the game.
I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you.
Two years earlier. The growth has clearly mutated. Let's see if the test results corroborate the theory. This is big.
Is that me?
It wasn't giving me any other options to read there. It was just the... By this time tomorrow, we will have altered the course of history, Jay. Uh-oh. I can't take out any weapons. Oh god, I have goosebumps. I feel kind of sick. It's probably forward. Don, you know, I'm glad I cataloged and collected all this rare hospital equipment. And as soon as I'm done, I hear that there's no use for it anymore. I cannot effing believe you guys voted to disband. I get it. This was a miracle that slipped through our fingers. It's effing shitty. Okay. I got to the... okay. It's fine. Just nobody heard it. Nobody heard it. There's never like back-to-back swear words like that. I said shifty. But the whole world is shifty. How can we give up like this? What now? Seattle? In QZs? Join some third-rate resistance groups? F that. Someone still has to care. I'll spend the rest of my life trying to find them. Or die trying. Scott. I'm sorry. But if you guys listened to it really fast, didn't it sound like shifty, though? Yes. Okay. So it's... I'm still a good noodle, I promise. It's... the shifty, and it just sounded a little not like that. It sounded like another bad word. Okay. Personally, I find you screaming, die. Die, stab, kill. Way worse than cursing. Okay. It's like shifty, but with the F shifted out. It was silent, but it was definitely the word. Hands down. Okay. This is not letting me take out a weapon. This is bad.
Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. if you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
I know.
Oh my God.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Okay. So it's the end of one tissue box era. Tissue box. We've been through a lot with that tissue box. I'm just gonna start a tissue pile. Gosh. Okay.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
Hold the rattling.
Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
Oh, guitar's still here. Oh, gosh. I mean, maybe Joel had to know at some point, like, her finding out could be a possibility, you know, but
rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Oh.
You came out here, but we got to take her back. She needs real care, and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah.
Okay, that seems fair. That went better than I thought it would.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Ugh. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay. Go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't. Is this aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something.
What's
that?
When
we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
All right. Now that that's all squared away, we are absolutely not leaving without murdering Abby's whole entire face and body and her face again.
Shit.
No.
Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
Wait, is this supposed to be a convention center? Here? Alright. I got a bottle in hand. Not her arms, though. We should keep her arms alive. No. Arms, legs, the whole thing is going. Yeah. Coming.
I see a light through here.
All right, well, real
jammed?
Quick.
Yeah.
Look for supplies. I actually have full ammo on a couple of things. Okay. 3 out of the 4 things.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked.
It's true.
These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
Okay. Bottle out. Bottle out.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
True. Okay. Oh, sorry. Give me one of these. Maybe we make a Molotov just to have on hand, you know? Okay. This way. Under. Hey, haven't found one of these in a bit. Flip. Tormentra. Real name, Iris Ocampo. Brains 80, brawn 80, affiliation none. Once a kind, empathetic teenager, Tormentra was always bullied for being soft. But everything changed when a latent genetic mutation emerged, allowing her to convert the mental anguish of others into kinetic energy. The worse the pain, the more powerful the result. Now her day job as a criminal psychologist allows her to absorb the worst things in people's lives and use it as literal ammo against those who persecuted her. Many suspect Tormentra of feeding off the hurt of those who got in the way of her prior outbursts, creating a never-ending cycle of suffering. Neutral villain. Well, that one was kind of... That one was kind of depressing. Okay, let's see what I have. Ooh, okay. More mines and more arrows. Faster aim. Should I go with faster aim? Clarity. I think that's a good one. Craft more smoke bombs. I just don't ever use. Oh, why'd I do that? Oh no. Okay, that's my bad. I feel like I should save up. I thought that I had one more before I could get to... Oh, yes, I do. Oh, I do. Okay, sorry. Faster prone, improved silencers. Faster stealth kills would be nice, but that's more than a couple away. Faster aim, listen, hold breath. Am I doing this right now? Am I actually using this? I don't think so. I think I should save up to get the Endure and faster stealth kills. 50, 40, 60. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go with this. We need 60 for Endure. Okay. I've only picked up 34 of these. I don't think I can buy anything. Oh, rip. That's true. Wait, when are they coming out with the trading guide? Or the training guide? For improved bottles. Just wondering. Best weapon in the game. Ooh. Alright, is this where we're going? At some point, there's gonna be something that's popping out of one of these rooms. Oops, scissors. Okay, let's move this.
Hey, give me a hand.
Okay, thank you. Nice.
Through here. I just gotta ask.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Last time. It won't be like last time. I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
Damn, the whole coast covered. She was out of the goddamn water. Hey, I
like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
I don't know if one of us was supposed to have a game plan, but... Okay. Okay. Hold. I was definitely supposed to do something before this point. What if we get down, down? Okay. Oh, down. Just get down. Oh God, he's right there. Jesse. Okay, Jesse, Jesse. Okay, we haven't had the talk with Jesse. We have not had the talk with Jesse. Okay, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Okay, Jesse, it's called Ring Around the Rosie. I run, you shoot. Dina was okay at this plan, so... Hopefully you are better, my friend. Go, Jesse, go, Jesse, go, Jesse, go!
Move, start a search. They can't have gone far.
Okay, Jesse, hello. Oh my gosh. Come on, get up! No. We're gonna grab this. Okay, Jesse! Hi, welcome!
Go, get around them! You got it!
Yes. No,
run
over
here. Alan!
Okay. Okay. I'm not sure what this gameplay is, okay? I'm not sure what this is. I don't know what you're doing. I barely know what I'm doing. Yes! The bottle! Go, go! Jesse! Hey! That was awesome. Bottle to the face, stab, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10, okay? There's more coming. Exactly what you just did, but again, and then again. Okay.
Fuck me.
Jesse, we are now employing Ring Around the Rosie. I repeat, Ring Around the Rosie. Move up, move up.
That'll do it.
Okay.
These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
It's true.
We're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphons or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Okay. See what we got for some. Haha. Okay. Loot, loot, loot. Jesse has clearly been watching the stream. He knew exactly the plan of attack, bottle, best weapon, anything else as sort of just like a follow-up, but yeah. Got a crowbar. I feel like my... Ooh, what was that? Take that. Okay, that's probably a way forward. So before we go that way, let's assess.
Okay. What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
All right, you want to go in? Bottle out. We don't know what's coming. What was that? Oh man. I thought it was a med kit on porch. And oh wait, against the wall. Dead body. Sorry. Don't die.
I'm out of ideas.
We could try that.
Aha. Yep. Okay. Up. And under.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Up we go.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
Ew. This nasty. All right, before we jump in. Nope. Just kind of got to jump in, I guess. Ugh. here. Here.
Okay. Where now?
Across.
Working on it.
Well, we gotta...
Infected.
Oh, why is... I mean, maybe we don't have to go that way. Alright, let's double check if we actually have to go that way.
This way.
Okay. After you.
Yeah. I mean, they wouldn't have just like a giant building full of infected, right? Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh, oh, oh! Hi, everybody! Oh my gosh, I am so sorry. Akaru, thank you so much for the raid half an hour ago. CD, thank you so much for the raid. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay. That's on me. That's on me. This is exactly what I'm talking about, people. Like, at least half an hour went by since the last time I've done anything. Nobody thanked Akaru anyways. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Thank you guys. Totally understand having that turned off to avoid spoilers. Exactly. Yep. It's sorry, everybody. I'm very sorry. Yeah, so I turned off you missed my Prime sub. I'm sorry. Thank you so much for the subs and the follows. I'm afraid to scroll down in my notifications, but yeah, I turned off the alerts, but I did say that occasionally I was going to look over at chat, and I literally haven't done that in like at least 45. Yeah, I'm too immersed. I'm too immersed in this game that continuously rips my heart in half, and then it's sort of like band-aids your broken heart like back together by giving you like a little memory to hold on to, and then it just rips it apart again. It is a cycle of heartbreaks, and I am not... You missed me saying this was the worst comedy I've watched. I made it funny and Ray ignored me. No, Ian, I'm sure it was good. You missed where I gave... Oh no, 100k and then you rescinded it. It do be like that, I guess. It do be like that. Okay, I'm gonna go back into the thing. Okay. I don't know how to tell you where I'm at without any sort of spoilers, I think. No. I don't know. Okay, if you haven't played this game before, I feel like you shouldn't be here. I don't know. Maybe that's a little harsh, but it's like the best that I can come up with. You're with Jesse. Okay, good, good. It's... Like, listen, I want you to have the same experience that I'm having. So if you have not played this game, maybe come back when I'm playing a different game. Or just like wait a little bit and then come back. But I'm gonna be here, and then maybe you can be here later, after that. Or just play it. Or just spend your entire weekend, play through it, and then come back. I don't know. Do you feel like we're hearing voices and such in places that we shouldn't?
Hmm.
Okay, do we need stalkers? Okay, is that Dev from Naughty Dog here? Why do we need a stalker in here right now? There's a bunch of other, there's clickers, like, I think we're all set. Maybe no stalker here, you know? You know, I don't know. That's a personal opinion, but I just really think... I see it. Okay, the thing is... Their movements are just so awful. Is that the same stalker? Or are there multiples? Oh God. Oh no. I don't know. I just have this really, really... Jesse, please. Where are you, stalker? Behind there, I think? Okay. I think there's multiple. Confirmed? I feel like I hear one. Oh my gosh. I'm scared. Okay, here's the deal. One headshot. I missed! Kill! No! God! Okay. Listen, I'm gonna hit the clicker and then we focus the clicker! Good. Okay, let me pick up the brick. Brick! Okay.
I don't hear anything. Is that it?
I'm not sure.
I think so.
Okay, it seems like, yeah, I think so. Alright, now, what were these guys hiding down here? Not a trash can, probably. Well, how do you get up here? No, we cannot have more! Good! Wait! Oh God! I'm out of everything! Dodge! Stab! Dodge! Stab! Stab! Dodge! Stab! Dodge! Stab! Jesse, need a little help here! Oh God! Dodge! Oh God. Okay. That was yikes. Can we at least get up to where they were there?
Okay. Now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
What was that? I feel like I should heal. Yeah, I'm gonna heal.
Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Ooh. Couldn't have said it better.
Maybe a little less of the F-bomb, but you know what? We'll take it. Okay. I think we gotta jump in. And then maybe dive? Get out of here. Okay, so I see this. Hey, anything good over there? Side first. Oh, okay. I think Jesse just wanted to show off your fancy little jump, huh?
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
Come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
All right, deal.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Obviously. Okay, I need a quick timeout, like 10 seconds. Okay, 1 second. Okay, sorry. I'm back. Ray has to recover from the Asian comment. Obviously, it just sort of like it hit me. All right, everybody drink some water. Yeah, that's what I think. Can I see some good nudes in the chat, please? Thank you. Little reminder. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes. That's what I thought. Alright. How do you think we're getting over there? Drop down, maybe? Okay, before we do that. Huh? You want nudes? Whiskey only. WTF is good nudes. You know, like a good noodle. Oh, yeah. Not those types of nudes. However, you want to send me whiskey? I'm very, very down for that. We'll accept whiskey. Okay. A lot of water in this place. Let's go this way. Hoping we come across a bottle. Way up. You're right. Let's finish looking down here. Hey.
Pretty messed up. Putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, hold on. Let's go. And let's read from here. Okay. What I know. They're former fireflies from the hospital. It makes sense. It's what my gut said all along. The wolf took a bunch of them in after they disbanded. They traveled to Jackson specifically to kill Joel, crossed out, to torture Joel. Killing him wasn't enough. Abby is hiding out in the aquarium. What I don't know. Why is Abby hiding out? Does it matter? Where are the rest of them? Do they matter if I get Abby? No. Where's Tommy? Is he still alive? He has to be. Should I tell Dina and Jesse about this? No. They can't know what Joel did. They won't understand. Do I understand? Followed by, kids used to think these were cute. To the mushroom.
Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Real isn't how you are made, said the skin horse. Skin horse? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's part of a kid's book. It's a thing that happens to you. When a child loves you for a long, long time, not just to play with, but really loves you, then you become real. Does it hurt? Asked the rabbit. Sometimes, said the skin horse, for he was always truthful. When you are real, you don't mind being hurt. I know you're upset. What if we talked like this for a bit? Would that help? Okay. I didn't mean to grab you like that. I hope I didn't hurt you. Even mommies are scared sometimes. I'm okay. I'm really scared too. I get how angry you are. I miss him too. But you can't scream like that. I just want, I need, I know. I love you very much. I won't let anything happen to you. I love you too. Okay, sorry. I think I missed a... Oops, I missed a little dialogue option there. I think. I'll take this. Full up on the scissors. What can I make? Some arrows. This is clearly starting to look like there's a fight in the future. Haha, brick. Not as good as a bottle, but we'll take it. Loot, loot, loot. Loot, loot, loot. Brick out.
Jesus.
Oh.
What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Okie dokie. That just doesn't absolutely freak me the heck out or anything. It was waving at you? Oh, okay. That makes me feel better. That makes me feel much, much better. That, you know, a very, very... Ooh. Okay. Got some bodies.
This place is fucked.
Mm-hmm.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Through here. Pills. We're full up on medicine. Quite loud. Okay, this cannot be as intended. I feel like this is like a rain bug or something. Barely hear that. Maybe I'll swap to I missed. Okay. Okay, it drops a little. Kill the dog. Kill the dog. I didn't mean to do that. Can I pick it up? Yes, I can. Okay, let's push forward a little bit. It had to be done. Crawl, crawl, crawl. Let's see. Wait, I feel like dogs don't normally have loot on them. What if we can get this? Shoot a little above? Dang. Crap. Okay, that's not good. Oh, it's okay. One of these will get that guy. I know it. Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh, I feel like I'm so close to hitting him, though. All right, now let's go with... Fine. They definitely do not see us. I repeat, they definitely do not see us.
Start a creep.
Go, Dutch! No, crap! No, 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 no! Kill the dog! Kill the dog! Ow. Good. Okay. Nothing else matters. Dodge. Ow. Okay. You know what? Deserved. Hopefully this will now fix the rain, though, as I know that I am, like, hearing. Okay. See? This is way nicer. Much nicer experience. And... we now get a little do-over here. Trying to see if we can hit this guy up top.
You hear that?
See what it was. I feel like I should be able to hit him. Should I swap my ammo type? That was not a good idea. I repeat, that was not a good idea. Hey, Jesse, back. Retreat. I just randomly decided to use that ammo type and it was not the play. Definitely no, not the play. Okay, back it up. Not great. Okay, we see the doggo. Okay, Jesse, do you want to kill the dog or do you want to kill the dude? Bye, dog! Okay, this is good. This is good. Dog dead is exactly what we need. What if I fully lay out?
Keep her down!
Okay, Jesse. Now you're standing directly in my way. Okay. I think if we employ Ring Around the Rosie, we get out of here alive this time, okay? Heck, I might be able to do this myself. Good. Okay. I think this guy is just staring at us with the sniper rifle. Up top. I missed. Oh, heck. Oh, heck. Oh, heck. It's fine, Jesse, it's fine. I just need one more shot on this guy. Okay, I told you, see? It's fine, everything is fine. Everything is fine. I see her. Okay. Something dropped? No. Is it just that lady? I mean, I have one. If I could just see a teensy. Oh.
Hey, anyone see them?
Don't see anyone.
And you?
There are more. There are more than we thought there were. What's happening? Are they in the buildings? Okay. New plan. Swap that for mine. Let's go around. Wait, there's another up top? Oh. Just a little out.
Let's go! Yo, Jesse, did you see that? Okay. Shh. Okay.
It's Charlotte!
What's going on?
They took her out. Don't let them get away.
Okay, we need one-hit kills right here.
Okay.
Up close and personal with the next one. She goes, nice try, but still can't find us. She's like right over here somewhere. Jesse. All right. If you go around, I go around. We'll sandwich her. Okay. Let's see what this building's all about here. Health. be on the lookout. Oh. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna back up a little bit. Which way is she going?
Found you!
Dang. Dang it. Maybe you didn't find me.
I'll find you.
Okay, Jesse. Ring around the rosy! Enabled!
Jesus.
Get her! Yes, Jesse. Grab! Okay, it's fine. You know what? It's fine. You... Everything is fine. I got it. Okay. Quick pep talk here, okay? Ring around the rosy.
That was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
True.
Me too.
Okay, the ring around the rosy strat, Jesse. Me... Ring around, you shoot. Okay? It's very, very simple. I'm sure you will get the hang of it at some point. We just need a little bit more practice. Okay? Okay, hold on. This got like an upstairs. We don't want to go there yet. Does this take you up here? It does. I don't know if this guy had anything, but... also probably takes you to the second level. Well, rather than going through creepy stairs, how about we just go in here? Yes. Yes. Oh, we're gonna have a fight coming up, people. Oh, it's like a fabric store. Oops, scissors. Another scissor. These were the stairs. Okay, other side. Other side. I'm here to watch Ray freak out. Then you've made it to the correct place. Then you've made it to the right place. Although most of the time I am pretty cool, calm, and collected. So you gotta be ready for that type of gameplay as well. You know, professional level. Strats all over the place. Okay. Guess this is where we go next. Like, sometimes it's chat that's doing the freaking out, and like, I'm sort of the one that's gotta hold this place together. Keep our wits about us. Can we climb up here? Okay, you can climb up here, but it goes to nowhere, so. Continue on.
Thank you.
go underneath. No, where are we going now? Over there? This way? I don't even see where the Ferris wheel is anymore. Yeah, this place is screaming infected at me, so just take our brick out. I don't think I've picked up any more of these, but we can see. Nope. I haven't been finding as many. So I literally pick up 15. What the heck? Took a wrong turn somewhere. Because I think that's where we came from. Then we went in here. Where else was there to go? Maybe break through this window here? No, these don't look breakable. They are not. Aha, there it is. Okay, when's the bad thing?
Okay. I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose, but it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Also, what if Nora is lying about the aquarium? She, like...
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
That's better.
This way.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking
Seems about
boat.
It.
It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
do we have to drop into the scary, creepy hole of who knows what? I think we could get back up if we panicked and needed to.
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
Okay, just swimming in unknown water, I guess.
This way, come on.
Wait, I don't see. Oh god, I'm gonna drown. I'm definitely gonna drown.
Land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one.
Why can't I grab on the rope? Okay. Go.
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
fall... What if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do
Jesse's
this
not buying
your
it.
Ass again.
We're really gonna let him go? Ellie!
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Target on the other side.
Copy. I just sent four soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
Control the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
Okay, I don't like being in the water.
Something doesn't add up about what I'm doing. I'm not just trying to get through the city.
I don't care who they are. I just want them found.
Top. Okay. This is gonna be teensy bit tough. I'm a little more out in the open.
I
I have no game plan. I don't know what I'm doing. I need to get him first, but... How often does the sniper guy up top take a look? He's back. I'm gonna move, move, move. Can I craft? What can I craft for arrows? Okay. Okay, so. When this guy turns around, I'm gonna get him with the bow and arrow. It's swaying. It's swaying. That was bad, that was bad, that was bad. Okay, we need a plan B. We're gonna snipe from here instead.
I'll clear over here.
Okay, that's fine. It's fine. Okay, nope, this is fine. We stand here. They're all gonna panic, freak out, run around. That's a bad shot. No way you hit these. Okay. Okay. We're gonna slide underneath here. Whoa! 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 Okay. I just ate a grenade. Okay, couple of things. If you hold the bow and arrow for too long, does that do something besides the aim? I literally just ate that whole grenade. Does it let me redo this one? Okay. So we're going to... feel like I shouldn't be doing this. Okay, retreat, retreat. We're gonna retreat. Good. Okay.
Where'd she go?
This is good. We just slowly.
She's around here somewhere.
This is fine. This is fine. I should use ammo that I don't really like all that much though. Gonna make a sound if I go in the water. Oh god, there's a guy like right there.
Anyone got a visual on it? Anyone got a fucking visual on it?
Okay, we need to be. Okay, they actually cannot hear us when we go in the water. This is good. What is that? Oh, it's the boat. Let's use the water to our advantage.
Seen her yet?
No contact.
What the fuck is she?
It's a negative.
Okay, maybe this guy comes back? He's definitely gonna come this way.
Good.
Good, 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 good. Into the water.
I think we've got her. I'll go see what's up.
There's no way these guys go into the water.
We're good?
There's nothing here.
Of a ways.
It's Chris!
Oh no, what? What?
She's fucking dead! She can't have gone far.
I'm just gonna grab you. Real sneaky, sneaky! Yep, 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 yep. And then we're gonna move back.
Does anyone see her? Anyone got a fucking visual on her?
Okay.
I don't see anything.
This is going very well. Okay. Okay. Yes. This will not be going well if somebody starts to drop down from the top.
Flush her out.
Okay, this guy's gonna walk this way. So many footsteps. It's gonna be okay, though.
Got another man down here! We gotta stop her!
Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Anyone have ammo they want to drop? No, I guess. Let's see. Do I want to go up top?
Any trace of her?
Oh! Where's that coming from? I feel like I need to go up top. But I feel like we have some new challengers. I'll start going. Be brave. Be brave. Fine. Just gonna drop down.
Talk to me, guys. Anyone seen her?
Grab. Good. It's a nice little hiding spot there.
Eat shit.
top. From where? How? Okay, it's fine.
We lost another soldier. We need to put her down now.
Down below. There's so many. Okay. This. He climbing back up? No, he's not. Okay.
Got another man down. She's fucking slaughtering us.
Go. Good. Good timing. This is good timing. Perfect body placement. Oh, he dropped loot.
Don't see a goddamn thing.
Okay. Loot. I think I have all of this ammo already. Nope, I don't.
Hey, I think I saw her. Got her! Right in here!
Oh, dang it! I was doing so well! Maybe I can drop, though? No way they hit that shot. No way.
The hell did she go? She's picking us off.
Fuck.
Is definitely gonna turn around at some point. Okay, we're gonna hide here. He's gonna come this way. We kill. Good.
Shut it.
Oh god. Wait, are those mannequins or people? I'm not sure. Those are mannequins. Let's see one. Okay, I only see this one down here. Okay, you know what? She might turn around and see these. Yes, she's gonna turn around, see these bodies, check them out. She becomes number three. Yes. Yep, you know this is your friend you were just talking to, huh? Right there. That's your friend.
We lost another soldier. She's hunting us.
You might want to check it out more closely. Okay. Ray, don't blow this. Ray. Yes! Good. Very good. Did she have any loot, though? No. Okay. Now, back up top. This person is going to drop down, walk past. We're good.
What have we got? Anything?
Got fuck all over here.
He doesn't know. He doesn't know. He doesn't know. I bet you were all very, very sorry for making me eat a grenade last time that I was trying to do this, huh? Okay, back up top. I'm gonna go here. And pause. Assess. We now enter the next room.
Anybody have anything? Anyone?
Oop,
not
oop.
Have much luck here.
Do I just make a run for it? Or what do we think? Where's that from? Where are you from? I feel like it's like these last two guys left. I kind of just want to make a run for it, but I don't know. I don't know what to expect when I get into the boat. Am I gonna have to learn how to drive it for the first time? Like, I would rather just everybody be dead, you know?
Fucking anyone got anything?
I don't see a goddamn thing.
I missed. Okay, everything is fine. Everything is fine. Oh! Okay, you know what? Make a run for it! Make a run for it! Yes, yes. Get up into the boat. Yes. Yes. Into the boat. Into the boat. Into the boat. Yes. Okay, time to learn how to drive. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. L2 is reverse. Reverse! Oh, no! Why aren't I going anywhere? I don't know what's happening. Okay, you know what? Killing everybody was probably through here? Nope. Where do you go? I'm gonna die. What about this? This. Okay, yes. Oh God. Oh boy.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
Is it near here, maybe? Did I take a wrong turn? I do not have eyes on the Ferris wheel.
just not right. Ooh, maybe stuff? Okay, maybe I'm supposed to go over that barbed wire part? Reverse. Reverse. Forward. I don't know. I do not know. Let's try it.
Please go through.
Right? I mean, it was like it was barbed wire just laid across. Unless you can get up and over it? I don't know. I don't know about that. Stop driving the boat. But are we gonna need something to hold it open? No. Should we loot while we're in here? Barely. All right. Abby, I begged you to stop. You brought this on yourself. Who are you? Beth, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scar effers, but some blaze of glory. Bigger hope is you remember where we hid the stash. Code is 701264. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it. Be well, Randall. All right. Let's see if we got a little safe in here. Actually, it probably won't be in here. It might be in like another stop that we're gonna have. Safe. Okay, there's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way through there. Oh, I see. And crawl underneath?
Okay. Where does this go?
I think to a big old safe. Ooh! Ooh, wait, I forgot the code already. 70, 12, 64. I should have went the other way. I don't know what I'm doing. 12 and 64. Go. Okay. With our supplements, we can get Endure. Let's do that. And then, ooh, trophy earned specialist. We'll make one of these. Out of here.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Oh, boy. Okay.
Kidding me?
My boat died. Okay, let's go. Okay, that's the one. That's the barbed wire that you can't drive over? Okay. So it's probably down that way. Okay. That makes me feel like I've missed something. It's just a different way of going, though. Oh boy. Do I just keep driving? Me?
Oh god.
No, they're fighting each other. This is good. Maybe I get off here, though? I don't think I get off here, though. This does not seem like it's forward. Maybe I lied? Ooh, sorry. I did not mean to do that. Habit. Okay. What's this? Carry.
It's in there.
I don't know. That's like a fall to my death, so I don't think that's right. Maybe there's another one on the outside. Yeah. I that. That's not right. Okay, hold on. That's not right. I need to throw this like this. I missed, but I feel like this is the right idea.
Yeah, that looks right.
That looks right. And then we're gonna grab and then climb. And then go in. Bricks out. And a note. Misha, got word that you're replacing me. Want to give you a few pointers about this nest. The scars are sneaky beeps. Don't just watch the street check the rooftops. They got their own sharpshooters. Keep the infected alive. When the scars cross, they have to deal with them. Once they reveal their positions, take them out. Took out a pair of cultists and now watching the infected devour their bodies. It's effing glorious. And remember, don't get cornered. May your survival be long and your death be swift. Beck. All right. Who's seeing me up here? Them? Wait. I feel like I didn't appropriately... Okay. Keep the infected alive. When the scars cross, they have to deal with them. Okay. Once they reveal their positions. Keep the infected alive. Do I have to take them out in there? Have a good night, CD. Thank you so much for the raid again. I really appreciate it. I'm a little bit confused. There's like this. I feel like I need to go underneath the, I need to go, like, through the bottom of that hotel or something, but... I mean, what stops me from just shooting them? Guess we're gonna find out. I see something about cookie eating.
Shit.
With the big ol' chocolate chunks. Okay, I'm going back to the thing. Hector is like, yes. It is a chocolate chunk chip cookie. Mm. You owe 5,000 channel points, Ray. Okay. Just make it an IOU. I'll totally pay it back. Dang it. Okay, it's fine. Okay. That went pretty well, right?
Now what?
Wait, who's talking? There's no way I can get back to that, right? I just gotta jump in. Or do I drop onto this thing? Ooh, little sneaks. I don't even see. Are they in boats? Where's my boat? Wow, I'm a long ways from my boat. Okay, we're gonna drop. We're gonna swim as long as we can under the water. Do I feel like I can just drive into that building now, though? I don't know. No. There's one, like, right there. I got the snipers up on the roof. I think I need to get in there and just see what's going on, you know? Not today, sir. Ow! Open this.
We've been too easy.
Where is it? Oh, it's like right there. Okay. I can't. That's in the way.
Okay. How am I supposed to get that shit out of the chain?
The stairs, but there's going to be something up those stairs. Or something. Work out. Yeah. Please keep the brick out. It's for our own safety. Brick. Oh my god! No, thank you! God, no, thank you! Course. No, thank you!
I wondered whether you fucks were in Seattle.
Oh god! Whoa! Run! Run! Ellie! Oh god, I'm on fire! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Oh my god! No! No! Oh god! Oh, this is bad. Okay, we did not need to finish the kill. Why is he so fast? Oh god. Oh god, there's so many. How do I get out? I'm panicking. My heart rate is spiking. Please kill, please kill, please kill. Oh, he's right behind me. I can tell, I can tell, I can tell. Oh, ew. Dodge, 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 dodge. Why do I have this out? I don't know what I did. I don't know what I did, but I need the shotgun. No! 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 Please! No! You don't understand! He's coming! No! I cannot! We need to get out of here, though. My endure. I'm gonna die. Okay, so please don't have me as already fallen through the floor. That's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. God, he just runs through everything. Okay, look for a way out. Look for a way out. There's gotta be a way out. Dodge. Go. Oh god! Oh my god! He's a maniac! No! Oh, come on! Okay. Okay. It already puts me down here. It already puts me down here, so I have to win. Run! Oh god, I'm stuck! I was doing so well though. Oh, unfortunate. Please don't, please don't, please don't. Go! No! What am I doing? You're just standing there, Ray! Get out! I'm trying to just craft a second Molotov. Come on. Craft? Come on. I'm forgetting how to play the game! I'm forgetting how to play the game right now! That's what's happening! I have forgotten everything. Good.
Got you, asshole!
Okay.
Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
How do you get out? How do you get out? That was not great, but okay. Okay. Kazaka Bright, home planet Titan, brains 100, brawn 40, affiliation Spark. Orphaned by the Civil War on Titan, young Kazaka Bright vowed revenge on the future Alliance, whom he held responsible for initiating the conflict. Growing up to become a renowned communication engineer for Spark Century 22, he developed quantum signaling technology that allowed for instant communication across vast distances. Though it gave Spark an advantage, they still suffered defeat after defeat against the future Alliance. Boosting his quantum communicator to reach far beyond our star system, Kazaka now tries to contact someone or something capable of helping him seek his revenge. Neutral villain. Have a brick out. Please have the brick out. Supposed to be able to climb up this? I don't think so, right? So many scary noises. Quick question. It is almost 1 a.m. I know I'm going to get in this boat and there's going to be a couple more things probably before the Ferris wheel, but do you guys think this is a good stopping place for Saturday? Good stopping place? Okay. If it was feeling... It's a pretty good. My hand is like still shaking. I don't remember them being that fast and being able to, like, smash. Well, I guess they did smash through things before, but this was, like, especially intense. I can't.